A jolly good day to you, Miss Clooney.
And a jolly good day to you, Mr. Crosby.
Shall I flip the coin?
Let her flip. I'll take heads.
Here we go. Aha, heads it is.
I get to sing first, huh?
You're the lucky one. Help yourself to a hunk of Mike, dear girl.
Thank you very much, buddy.
I want to clap my hands
for my good fortune.
I want to clap my hands
for my good fortune.
I want to clap my hands for my good fortune. I want to tap my feet
for my good fortune.
I want to tap my feet
for my good fortune.
I want to tap my feet and clap my hands for my good fortune. Oh, how I thank you for saving me from sin. I can see without your hands just where I might have been. I'm gonna give a shout
for my good fortune.
Stand up and give a shout
for my good fortune.
I'm gonna give a shout and tap my feet for my good fortune. Stand up and give a shout
for my good fortune.
I'm gonna give a shout and tap my feet
for my good fortune.
Today, friends, let's salute Captain Celeste Hayden.
Captain Celeste Hayden?
Yes, sir. She's the only woman physical therapist ever to serve the United States Olympic team.
An important physical therapist, no doubt.
No doubt. Matter of fact, Captain Celeste Hayden is the woman who thought of the exercise break.
Exercise break? Is that like a coffee break?
In a way. An exercise break during working hours.
Well, an exercise break in offices, factories, and stores, huh?
That's it, exactly.
Everybody outside. Everybody out in the yard. One, two, three.
No. Wait a minute. Time. Back. This break is inside. You stay right at your desk. You keep seated, in fact.
Oh, now you're talking. That's my kind of exercise, being in the, in the seated position. How about a workout lying down?
Dreamer.
You can get plenty of exercise sitting down. Really, you can.
You don't have to sell me.
Of course, Captain Hayden's exercises are designed mostly for ladies in offices. Stenographers, secretaries, girls who are desk-bound.
And they can improve their posture and their physical condition right at their desks?
Mm-hmm. That's what they can. They exercise the shoulders, legs, neck, fingers, hands, feet. Oh, everything.
How about some music from the seated yogi position?
Slide a chair under me, will you?
Make mine a contour job, will you?
Like a charm till you're returning. So give me something to remember you by. When you are far away from me.
Shall we continue now with the setting up exercises for sitting down?
Yeah, let's do that. Now, you stay right there in your chair, Rosie. You too, Ken. We'll try some of them.
Okay, I'm ready.
First now is the leg exercise. You lift one leg at a time until the shoe tip is level with the chair seat. Mind you, keep the knee joint locked.
I've got it.
Me too.
Hold it. Don't let it go. Now, hold that for 4 to 5 seconds.
Uh-huh.
What's the matter, Ken?
I must have very heavy feet.
Steady. Now lower slowly.
Mm-hmm.
Ah, now try the other leg and repeat 5 times.
The other leg?
Mm-hmm. You can drop out, Ken.
Oh, no. I'll make it.
Hey, this is fun.
Yeah.
Now here's the shoulder exercise. It's called the shrug.
Now we're getting someplace. The shrug, huh? Mm-hmm.
What can we do these days but shrug?
See, we got problems, but we got to get in there and shrug. Anyway, here's the shrug. You keep your hands at your side. You keep your shoulders elevated at the peak of the shrug for 3 or 4 seconds. Lower slowly into a natural position and repeat that 4 or 5 times.
Now I know what a Balinese dancer goes through.
Okay, everybody to the showers. Time to level with the music.
Oh, hey, wait a minute. What about the exercises?
We'll continue them tomorrow. We'll pick them up.
Oh, gee, I hope it won't be too stiff.
When somebody loves you, it's no good unless she loves you all the way. Happy to be near you when you need someone to cheer you all the way. Taller than the tallest tree is. That's how it's gotta feel. Deeper than the deep blue sea is. That's how deep it goes if it's real. When somebody needs you, it's no good unless she needs you all the way. Good or lean years, and for all those in between years, come what may. Who knows where the road will lead us? Only a fool would say. But if you let me love you, it's for sure I'm gonna love you all the way. All the way. Deeper than the deep blue sea is. That's how deep it goes. But if you let me love you, it's for sure I'm gonna love you all the way. All the way.
Say, neighbors, how are you feeling today? Hope you're fine. But you know, lots of folks this time of year suffer from colds. So if you're feeling down in the dumps from those miseries and you want really fast relief, listen.
Here's Giselle McKenzie, one of America's most popular TV and movie stars.
If a nasty cold bothers you, think what it does to me. I don't feel like singing with my nose stopped up, head feeling like a balloon from sinus congestion. To feel better fast, I take the newest medicine, new improved four-way cold tablets. Today's four-way contains a decongestant to drain sinus passages while it relieves cold distress.
Clinical tests prove four-way acts faster than any other leading cold or sinus tablet. In minutes, four-way speeds pain-relieving medicine all through your body. In the same time, there was no trace with other brands. Only four-way starts so fast to relieve muscular pains, reduce fever, relieve headache without upsetting stomach. And four-way drains sinus congestion to restore free breathing.
Four-way's marvelous. Makes me feel fine in no time.
To relieve cold miseries while you drain sinus congestion, get new four-way. Fastest acting of all the leading cold and sinus tablets. New improved formula, same familiar package, only 39 cents.
Stylish, buddy, in group. Stylish indeed.
How about taking over now, Miss Clooney?
You think I should?
Oh, but definitely.
Stay near to me. We're meant to be always together. Me loving you, you loving me always. Together, right from the start, you have my heart. Keep it forever. Please promise me we'll never part. I couldn't live without you for more than a moment. My arms about you, with your lips on mine. Stay near to me, we're meant to be always together. Please promise me we'll never part. Promise me we'll never part. Please promise me we'll never part.
Rosie, what window covering gives ideal instant light and air control, provides perfect privacy, yet costs so little?
Venetian blinds, of course, Bing.
Just a minute here, you folks. I'm representing Ken Carpenter, see? He's getting ready to tell these folks that now they can get custom-made Eastern roll-ahead Venetian blinds at lower prices than you'd pay for ordinary window coverings. So why don't you guys let him, huh?
I just never realized.
That's the trouble, see? You just don't know how anxious he is to say the roll-ahead blinds by Eastern Products Corporation of Baltimore, world's largest manufacturer of Venetian blinds, have an especially designed roller mechanism. They're stronger, keep tapes in line better, work more smoothly, more quietly.
Shucks, we'd be more than happy
to let him say the roll-ahead Venetians are custom-made by local franchise manufacturers in a wide range of smartest decorator colors, that they're sold in fine department and drapery stores, where you'll also see famous Eastern Star horizontal and vertical custom blinds.
Exactly.
All right, Ken. Okay, now you can stop with the Edward G. Robinson imitation. You've made your point.
Hey, you knew all along? Oh, well. Well, folks, for the name of your nearest Eastern custom-made Venetian blinds dealer, call this station.
So rare, you're like the fragrance of blossoms fair, sweet as a breath of air, fresh with the morning dew. So rare, you're like the sparkle of old champagne, orchids in cellophane, couldn't compare to you. You are perfection, you're my idea of angels singing the Ave Maria. For you're an angel, I breathe and live you with every beat of the heart that I give you. So rare, this is a heaven on earth we share, caring the way we care. Ours is a love so rare. Certain manner thrills me just like the star-spangled banner. You stage a love scene so sweetly tender, and in that love scene I gladly surrender. So rare to have a future like yours to share, sweetheart, the way we care. We'll live a life so rare.
Goodbye for today. Remember, we'll be right back here tomorrow.
Try to give us a listen, will you?
Certainly been nice being with you, and we'll see you tomorrow then.
Thousands of young people in other lands, particularly in the new countries of Africa and Asia, want to correspond with Americans, to make friends and learn about our way of life. If you're over 15 and want to help further international goodwill, send a self-addressed stamped envelope with your name, age, and interests to Letters Abroad, 45 East 65th Street, New York 21, New York. That's 45 East 65th Street, New York 21. And they'll put you in touch with correspondents.